I don't wanna manifest bad energy. I know I sound like a hippie when I say that. Hate to think we'd ever end up enemies. Just bear with me, what if shit hits the fan? We'll fall out of love, admit it's the end. We'll pleasure ourselves in separate beds. You'll get a new car, I'll get a new job. But who gets to keep the dog? You can take the floral printed bedsheets. I never really liked them. You can even have my mother's recipe, the one you're always asking about. But I'll take the knives and all of the plates, except for the one you happen to break. I'll take all the blame for what I did wrong. But who gets to keep the dog? I love you more than I've ever loved anyone. Anyone. I know things aren't great right now, but we're still young. If I happen to in custody, after much deliberation, I know that you'll have a lot of fun with me, prolonging the inevitable. But I see your face, I just think of you. It'd be way too hard for me to get through. We both know that you're a way better mom, so I'll let you keep the dog. Ooh, 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 so I'll let you keep the dog. Ooh,
hey, there's a lot of things. My hair's short. I'm not going to go into detail about everything because there's a lot of shit that, like, I've been through the past couple months. So I'm not going to explain why I haven't uploaded, but I'm back home. I'm living with my parents now. All is good. I hope you guys like the song. I'm recording like 3 other covers tonight, so y'all are in for a treat. But yeah, I love this song. I've always loved this song. Oh, by the way, I shaved my hair because I got lice like 3 months ago. So, yeah, I love this song like a lot. Like I'm gonna just mute that. I sorry. Fuck. okay, anyways. I wanted to do this song for a couple months and I just never got around to it, but I finally got around to it. I'm coming out with 2 other songs probably in a little bit. Speaking of coming out with songs, I just put out my newest song In Bloom. So go listen to that. I have a lot of music that's coming, so stay tuned. But I love you guys, and definitely let me know what you think and what you want to see, and if there's any recommendation of songs that you want me to do, I will gladly do them. My eyes are fucking tweaking right now. But definitely, you know, just let me know what's going on. So I'll see you guys in the next cover.